Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2020 important one-liners. This is part 72. Most common cause of acute core pulmonale is pulmonary embolism. That is pulmonary embolism. Okay. Most common location of gastric ulcer, that is lesser curvature near proximal. Lesser curvature near proximal. Most common site of duodenal ulcer, that is first part of duodenum, that is first part of duodenum. Gold criteria for COPD, let's discuss. Mild is FEV1 over FVC equals to less than 0.7, that is mild. For moderate COPD, FEV1 over FVC less than 0.5 equals to 50 to 80. It's moderate. Severe, it's 30 to 50%. Very severe, it's 0.7 to 30%. Okay. For asthma, grading FE1 forced expiratory volume in 1 second is 50 to 80% is mild. When it's 30 to 50% is moderate, and when it is less than 30, it's severe. Okay. Alpha waves on EEG seen in relaxed sleep, in relaxed state. RAM stage, its rapid eye movement stage is for sawtooth waves are seen. Okay. Non-rapid eye movement stage 3 is delta waves are seen, 0.5 to 4 hertz. Okay. Propofol responsible for decreased blood pressure, decreased heart rate, systemic vascular resistance decreases, more myocardial depression here. Whereas thiopentone decrease systemic vascular resistance, decrease blood pressure but increase heart rate, and this is for myocardial depression. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.